I love this theme of cultivating innovation. And what I want to do is I want to give you one really big aha to help you cultivate innovation. It's an acronym that's going to help you think about the future. What you need to do is you first need to be aware of how fast the world is changing. Next, we all need humility to the idea that the way we did our business yesterday might not be the way we do it in the future. And then the final A stands for action. We just have to do something. We're going to see a staggering amount of change in the next decade. A lot of people poo-poo that, but history reminds us the world changes powerfully in short periods of time. And from my perspective, this is what you need to be preparing yourself for, and this is why innovation is absolutely critical. The innovation is right in front of us, but what you need to understand, it's only going to get faster. As Paul in the earlier session said, we have to do some blue sky thinking to really stretch our minds, because if we get this right, if we understand these trends, then what we should be doing in the next 12 to 18 months will begin positioning itself accordingly. The advances in robotics are going to transform our world in powerful ways in the next 10 years. This little startup based in Seattle pulls 100,000 weeds in less than an hour. There are other advances. This one is from the University of Wisconsin. They think within 10 years, some of the corn you're growing is going to be producing its own nitrogen. It's not yet here today, but it's the type of thing that we should be thinking about today, and it's the type of thing we should be putting on our radar screen to say, hey, let's monitor that, because if it does work, well, that's a game changer. Today's the slowest rate of change you and I are ever going to see again. And each and every one of us really have to deeply process this. Our world is not slowing down, and it is why we all need to cultivate innovation, because if we don't, we're not going to be around. The next thing we all need to do in order to cultivate a mindset of innovation, we have to begin exploring the unknown. Another trend that's going to require us all to unlearn, the advances in artificial intelligence. I think what artificial intelligence is going to do is going to start telling you things that you don't actually already know. The amount of data that we are going to collect from the satellites, from the fields, from the sensors, they're going to challenge some of the things that you think you know. And because you've been working on the land for 30 or 40 years, you know best. But I'm here to tell you, there might be new insights coming from this data, and it's going to require you to unlearn some of the things that you think you know.